It was just after 6 p.m. on December 27 when a woman was sexually assaulted on a bus as she was attempting to disembark here on McIntyre Road in Sunshine, groped by a man who was sitting behind her in what police say was an opportunistic attack on a vulnerable 20-year-old woman who just finished a day of shopping.
I felt a hand rub against me from behind, and at first I didn't know what happened. I thought, you know, I was like, was it just the chair?
The woman who wants to be known as Steph was briefly frozen with fear, turning to see the man smirking at her before rushing off the bus and calling her fiancé in tears. The offender remained on board for another 45 minutes, getting off in Pasco Vale South.
Acts like this on a public transport system will not be tolerated by Victoria Police.
Police know the man, described as Pacific Islander in appearance, aged between 20 and 30 and 180 centimetres tall, boarded the bus from a V-line train which originated in Melton. But it's unclear where he travelled after getting off on Bell Street.
This person hasn't come into our knowledge yet and hasn't since. Look, I implore anyone who sights him or anyone who knows who he is or anyone for that matter who may have seen anything on the night to contact Crime Stoppers.
People like him shouldn't be on the streets.
Steph says she's been left shaken by the ordeal and is now terrified every time she travels public transport. Anyone who recognises this man is encouraged to contact police.